Cozy Midnight everyone, it's me, Midnox. We are finally in the Shadow Realm and first thing I'm going to talk about are the new weapons and weapon arts. Specifically, the Dryleaf arts, because now I can switch between fighting with fists and kicks and my daggers, which really ties up the close quarter combat aspect of my character. For my gear, this is what I'm rocking fashion-wise. I feel that this gives off a really nice armored assassin vibe. Also, my Reduvias are now level 10. For my talismans, I swapped out the turtle talisman for the two-headed turtle talisman, which is just a better version of the first one. And of course, I'm still fighting with the best motley crew I can gather, plus some new summons that I got in the Shadow Realm. Other than that, I really like the DLC, even if the mobs and the bosses are beating me to a pulp, but I digress. Anyway, cue the montage. Some legends are told, some turn to dust or to gold, but you